The Anti-Terror Act of 2020 will have an impact on our drug situation. Lalong-lalo na dito sa Mindanao dahil there is a symbiotic relationship between the drug lords and the terror groups. The drug lords fed the terror groups with the drug money while the terror groups provide protection, shelter, and safe haven to these drug lords, lalong-lalo na pag sila nagigipit. Just like what happened when we launched the war on drugs in 2016-2017, we had intelligence reports indicating that yung mga hinahunting natin ng mga drug lord dyan sa Metro Manila can no longer be found dahil sila'y tumakbo, pumunta sa Lanao at nag sought refuge sa mga sa terror groups like Maote and the ISIS. So ganun po ang relationship nila. And if you have noticed noong kasagsagan ng Marawi siege, our operating troops were able to recover large amount of money, and this money were believed to be drug money. So meron talagang effect itong anti-terror act na ito, magiging effect doon sa ating drug situation. Hopefully makakatulong ito in a positive way. Thank you.